today. I like to share with you how to take activize to persevere in future. So now we are going to see two sentences regarding to this chapter. So come on, let's go. I shall read a story. So I shall read a story. In this, I is a subject. I is a subject. Okay. Shall read is a verb. Okay. The story is an object. What we should pronounce? An object. Object. What we should? Object. Okay. So I'm going to change object into a subject and subject into an object. Okay. So let me do that. So this story. I want to put three dashes. I can do it. I put one. By her, me. So we should change I into me. Okay, that's an important thing in this one. Okay, we should change I into me. Okay, I into me. The third form of read is read. Okay, so it is not the R-E-D, red. That is color. So color red, this one. I am saying the color is not red, read red. So the spelling will be coming for read and red the same spelling, but pronunciation should be not same. Read, you should not read it. So you should read as read red, okay? So the third form is red. So the story. So this is third person. So for third person we should use will. So we should take will. So will be read. R-E-A-D. Read by me. Okay. In this, the story is in subject. Double verb is becoming a triple verb. And me is the object. So let us go to the next one. That is the doctor will check the patient. In this, the doctor is the subject. Will check is a verb. The patient is an object. So again, the patient. The doctor. Okay?